Cindy Gabriela Hernández Ramírez, tengo 19 años.
This is Cindy Gabriela Ramírez and she's 19 years old.
Yo soy Ever Caldera, tengo 21 años.
And this is Ever Caldera and he is 21 years old. Y Lia
tiene... Y ella es Lia y tiene... va a cumplir 8 meses. Okay.
This is Lia, she's 7 months old and she's soon going to be 8 months old.
Pues muy poquito espacio y pues estamos todos así...
Muy comprimido todo.
So they need more space for their family because there's 8 of them living in this house. This is his mother's and father's house. So there's 8 of them living in here and they have a place in the backyard that they are going to build their new home. So she said mostly they need more space for their new family.
She
said it would be a great blessing to have a new home, especially for their new daughter, so they can have a place to raise her.
Grisel Ramírez y mi iglesia se llama Aposento Alto.
This is Pastor Grisel Ramírez and her church is Aposento Alto.
Porque creo que la necesitan en realidad. Es difícil a veces convivir con tantas personas, no tener un lugar propio para, bueno, privado, más privacidad ahora sí, ¿verdad? Y para, pues para toda su familia, para... Sí, por esa razón, para que ellos sí puedan crecer como familia y tener un espacio propio para ellos.
So she chose this family because it's actually her daughter and her family. She said it's just hard to live with this many people in the space that they have because there's just so many of them. And she said it would just be a great big help to them for them to raise their daughter and have privacy of their own as a new family.
Pues que ellos vean que lo imposible es posible con Dios. Que Dios siempre va a estar allí para suplir sus necesidades y que es el único Dios verdadero que puede hacer todo lo que nuestros corazones anhelan.
So she hopes that as a result of this new build, that this family would know that God alone can provide for their needs, that He is the one true God, and that He does miracles, and that He always provides for even physical things that we need. She hopes that they will continue serving God and loving Him.